by many, 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 many ladies of country. But most, the first recording of it was way back in 1956. Wanda Jackson did this song. I don't want your lonely mansion with a tear in every room. All I want's the love you promised beneath the halo moon. But I think I should be happy with your money and your name, and hide myself in sorrow while you play your cheap game. Silver threads and golden needles. Oh, the night was clear, and the stars were shining, and the moon came up so quiet in the sky. All the people gathered round while the band was a-tuning. I can hear them now playing, coming through the rye. And they danced all night. Dressed in blue, and she looked so lovely, just a gentle glove of a small town girl. They took her hand and they danced to the music. well. And they boarded Deer Lane. They rocked for hours on the front porch chair. And a year went by from the time he met her. And there it is at the Roseville Fair. And they danced all night. Here's a song for all the lovers, and here's a tune that you all can share. And you dance all night to the fiddle and the banjo, all the way they did at the Roseville Fair. And
they dance all night to the fiddle and the banjo, they're drifting to. So long ago, but I still remember when they fell in love at the Roseville Fair. When they fell in love at the Roseville Fair.
Thank you so much. And that song we featured David on the fiddle and Brian over there on banjo. And here are the bass guitars, Mark and Donnelly, holding us all together. My name's Elaine. And this one is a Mary Chapin Carpenter song. It's one of our favorites to do. We have a lot of fun with this one. This is a little country Cajun kind of tune.
When the moon is out, I want to head on over to the twist and shout. Find a two-step partner and a Cajun beat. When you lift me up, I want to find my feet. Out in the middle of a big dance floor, when I hear that fiddle, I want to beg for more. Want to dance to the band from Louisiana tonight.
Well, I'd never have a water down to New Orleans. Never have driven down a bayou street. But I heard that music on the radio, and I swore someday I was gonna go down halfway down past Lafayette to a Baton Rouge shop. I won't forget. Sent you a card with a five regrets, 'cause I'm never gonna come back home.
Saturday night and the moon is out. I wanna head on over to the twist and shout. Find a two-step partner and a Cajun beat. When he lifts me up, I wanna find my feet. Out in the middle of a big dance floor, when I hear that fiddle, I want to beg for more. Want to dance to a band from Louisiana tonight. Thank you.
Bring your mama, bring your papa, bring your sister too. They got the lots of music and lots of food. When they play you a waltz from a 9 to 10, gonna be a little bit dumb again. Well, you learn to dance with your rock and roll, and you learn to swing with the crusade dough. But you learn to love at the fit of dough, and they play a little show they want.
Saturday night, when the moon is out, I wanna head on over to the twist bed shop. Find a two-step partner and engage in me. When you lift me up, I wanna find my beat. Out in the middle of a big dance floor, when I hear that fiddle, I wanna beg for more. Wanna dance to the band from Louisiana tonight. I'm gonna dance to the band from Louisiana tonight. Wanna dance to the band from Louisiana tonight.
Thanks so much. This one we put our own little touch on, but this one is a Lynn Anderson tune that I think you, and I'm beating back. Hang on a sec.
Little rain sometime. I beg your pardon.
that would promise you a rose garden. Figures in country women music is Dolly Parton. They actually use that on a show, the most recognized figures in country music. But she is known for her figure, and she is known for her wonderful voice and wonderful songwriting ability, as well as being a wonderful very much. Yeah. Time to change instruments. We got Brian playing a couple different instruments over. You've seen him on the banjo. We're gonna put him on the guitar for a little bit. You'll see him on mandolin.
Electric guitar.
Ooh, electric guitar. I apologize for the interesting noises that are coming out here.
Somebody's in the back pumping water.
Change the poltergeist noises. Guess who this one is by?
Alright.
You guys even know.
I don't know. I got a person out there that's gonna know all the songs though, so I got it.
Remember, song they were playing. Thank you very much. Okay, who knows who that song is by? Anybody? Anne Murray, that's right.
Anne Murray.
Yeah. A Canadian entry into the country music world. She was out there way before Shania. And way before Celine Dion. Again, it'll sound much better this time, I promise. lonesome all the time. Since I left my baby behind on Blue Bayou. Saving nickels, saving the dimes, working till the sun don't shine. Looking forward to happier times on Blue Bayou. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you very much.
How did you take off the relationship?
Yeah. We're going to do one more song for you right now, then we're going to take a very short break, like no more than 10 minutes, maybe 5 minutes. Just enough to get up and stretch your legs a couple minutes, then we're going to come back and we're going to play some more good stuff for you. We want to let you know we have a mailing list, an email list, if you want to sign up. I have a clipboard right up here. Grab a peppermint and sign up for the mailing list. I have CDs for sale also for $10. It is our band playing live at Albert Music Hall, so that's for sale too.
That's off. You got to turn each one of these off. Is he plugged into your?
No, he's plugged into the power supply.
Well, they all. We're gonna make the whole thing that is. Oh, right.
You will.
Okay.
The power supply
can
stay where it is.
Well, no. I mean, I want to make sure everybody's off because we unplug it, we lose power.
Yeah.
So he's he he's off. I turn mine off.
No outlet.
That's not over there on the wall?
Oh, way over there. I thought I was saying on the other side of this.
Oh.
I don't know if I have anything long enough to make it over there. No, my power strip that I have is not going to be that long.
Oh.
I thought there was, that's what I said, is there anything?
Oh, I thought I was looking at over there. Okay.
I'll try it, but I don't think it's long enough.